What you are seeing right now is the first snowfall of my life. Yep. On your way to Oslo Center, you get inside a train और ये मैं हिंदी में बोलूँगी कुछ दर्शक बाहर के हैं और बाहर वालों के सामने अपने घर को छोटा नहीं दिखाते पर पहली बार मैंने किसी ट्रेन में एक वेंडिंग मशीन देखी है इंडिया में होता तो लोग पहले चीज़ें चुराते और फिर कोई ये डब्बा ही चुरा लेता Anyway, Oslo in winters is all about the snow. White land, white leaves, white sky and occasionally some really pretty red houses. In freezing minus 7 degrees, I just decided to walk to the Oslo Opera House, which is right next to the railway station. But for some reason, you have to take the longest route. Thank you, Oslo. So this is the Opera House. You don't want to wear your cute shoes in Norway. Do not underestimate the Nordics. The cobblestone road with snow is only meant for snow boots. And you'll see people falling down a lot while they are walking around in Oslo. If you fall down, just get up, smile and keep going. Everyone here slips every day. It was super cold to remove your gloves and take a selfie, but okay. I really love the architecture. Oslo is the kind of city you just want to check out. First thing you check out is the sky. How blue the sky is, like how? And this is what happens when your videography skills are not so great. But luckily, I did get some really good pictures. And this is a random street in Oslo. You can always take a city tour also in Oslo, but if you ask me personally, the best way to see a place is to walk or cycle. मुझे पता है इतनी सारी सेल्फी देख के तुम जज करोगे पर ये मेरी पहली यूरोपियन सिटी थी, so I obviously stopped random Norwegians to click my pictures. I walked it out till the Royal Palace. Another thing is people in Norway are super nice. Do not believe if someone tells you Scandinavians are proudy. Some of the warmest people ever. Like I remember I just entered a bus to Grunneloka and two men stood there debating for 5 minutes who should take the seat. Both of them wanted to stand so that the other person can take the seat. Like who does that? But anyway, I just ended up sitting there because why not? So the snow stopped falling down and made way for the sun to come up. I went to this beautiful harbor with a Turkish guy I met. This is where the ships have their cute sunbathing and throughout Oslo, there is such peace. One thing you should know about Oslo is that it is in general a very pretty city. Like every corner of Oslo looks really beautiful. Anyway, Oslo can be pretty expensive and Norway is the world's fourth most expensive country. So yeah, if you want good food, just go to Grunneloka. The only place where you won't get free Wi-Fi, but you'll get good cheap food. And in Norway, cheap food is what? 30 euros. That's really cheap. And this is where they make the world's most ghee-stuffed palak paneer. Hi, hi, hi. Kya yaad dila diya. Sunne mein ajeeb lagega, par dunya ki sabse achhi palak paneer Oslo mein banti hai. Like all our Indian weddings, aunties, kitchens, restaurants, you can all just give it up because a Pakistani woman in Norway does it better. So long story short, go to Oslo, eat the palak paneer, embrace the snow with the sun, walk around the harbor, check out the views, and look at the ice sheets chiseled in the river.